Hello children, now we are going to see what is singular plural. Singular means the noun names which has only one person, place, things or idea which has only one. That is called a singular. One cat, one store, which is only one. Plural means two or more than things. So that is called as plural. We used to write cat means cats, two or more cats are named two cats. So some rules are there how to change into plural form. Let's see in this video. Most of the names we can make it as plural form just by adding yes. For example, boy boys, car cars. But some words which ends with y, lady ladies, we should take y and add ies. So some words which ends with ch, yes, not only s, yes, yes, sh, x, and z, we should add es. For example, bush, bushes, brush, brushes, bus, buses, bus, buses, glass, glasses, brush, brushes, box, boxes. Like that, you like such type of words, you should add es. Which the word ends with f, leaf, we should take f and we should add ves, leaf, leaves. Knife, knives, we should take f and add ves. Here you can see the examples which you can make into plural form just by adding yes. Shoe, shoes, clock, clocks, ball, balls, spoon, spoons, car, cars, cup, cups. See, most of the singulars you can make it as plural by adding yes, like dinosaur, dinosaurs. Child, child is a singular word, but sometimes the word itself will change. Pronunciation and spelling, child, children, goose, geese, man, men, like that the words itself will change. Child, three children, a brush, one brush, brushes, watch, watches. You can see the watches here, four watches. So you should also add a before the singular noun. If there is plural means we can use the. See here you can see some more example, monkey, monkeys. Here ey, vowel and y is there. So monkeys, we no need to take y and add. If it is puppy, puppies, you should take y and add ies, because puppy, two consonants will be there at the end of the word. If there is consonant means you should take y and add ies. Vowel and consonant means you should not take the y, you should just make it plural form by adding yes at the end. Bus, two buses, glass, glasses, box, boxes. Here you can see sky, skies. Being here two vowels are there, you should take y and add ies. Puppy, puppies, donkey, donkeys, but here two vowel and consonant is there, so you should add only yes. Key, keys, like that, boy, boys. In this exercise you can find how to make it plural form just by adding yes or es. See here, cat, it's ended with the consonant, so just you can add yes. Cat, cats, ring, rings, dish, here sh sound is there, sh, so dishes, dishes, box, boxes, ends with x, so you should add es. Duck, ducks, you can simply add yes. Dress, dresses, you should add es. Yeah, you should write in your note and practice. See, here are some examples which the word itself will be changed, spelling and pronunciation. Goose, goose is a singular form, and geese is a plural form. Man, plural form is men. Mouse, mice. Woman, women. Ox, oxen. So you should add a syllable itself here. Not only that, foot, feet, tooth, teeth, child, children. So lot of examples are there. You can't add yes to make it plural form. Here are some more examples. I hope you have understood, and you should write it carefully and speak carefully while changing into plural form. Thank you.